Another way to roll a cigarette is by using a hand rolling machine. To use a hand rolling machine, it's quite simple. All you need to do is take your loose leaf tobacco, apply it evenly within the machine, close the cigarette roller, roll it, insert the paper in between the two rollers, and roll the paper into the tobacco. Lick the glue, a little twist, and bam, we have our own rolled cigarette.